Hello friends, we will see now how to tie Meltzer's knot. Meltzer's knot is also called as modified Roeder's knot, and it is basically designed for monofilaments. You will ask the assistant for the finger and put the shorter over the longer, and then two hitches will be taken first. This is first hitch, and followed by you will take second hitch. So two hitches will be taken first, followed by three winds. Winds are similar as of the Roeder's knot. So this is first wind, which will take around both the limb, and then stack it properly, and then you take second wind. Again, with the left hand index finger and thumb, you should stack it. And then this is the last wind, that is the third wind. So three wind will be taken. And then two lock will be given in the Meltzer's knot. So it is 2-3-2. This is the first lock, that is the half knot on the right side of the limb. And then again you will take second half knot, that is the second lock on the right side of the limb. So Roeder's knot is 1-3-1 and Meltzer's knot is 2-3-2. This is very good for polygalactane or PDS or the monocryl. And then you can slide it by the knot pusher. This is secured up to 12 mm of diameter, like renal artery, splenic artery, uterine artery, in mass ligation in the cholecystectomy. You can use Meltzer's knot. And this is very secure knot, and it can hold the structure, tubular structure, tightly. So thank you very much for watching this knot. Have a nice day.